you very much. There we go. It's all right, I almost don't need the mic, but it's nice to have it. Natalia Kirsch, and just wanted to make one little announcement while we are, well, a couple little announcements while we're changing over things here. It says in your program that J.P. Ralston was on the drums, but that was actually Tony Bush on the drums, who is one of our, not only one of our music students, but also is part of our stage support crew here. Our thoughts go out to J.P. Unfortunately, I think it was 3 weeks ago, he was diagnosed with a mild, but, you know, it needed to be treated form of cancer, and our thoughts are with him. He's been an anchor for both the jazz program and the choral program for quite some time. Thank you for coming to today's matinee performance of our Performing Arts Showcase. As many of you know already, the Performing Arts Showcase happens every semester. And the matinee performance is a kind of a condensed 1 hour, kind of a preview of the full show, which has grown to be so large that it actually takes place on two nights. We're gonna be having one show on Wednesday night at 7 o'clock, one show on Thursday night at 7 o'clock. Each show has a completely separate lineup. The Wednesday night show features the choral program. The Thursday night show features our jazz program, as well as dancers and selections from the theater arts program. On your way out today, when the show is over, please notice that we have information there about the music, dance, and theater arts programs. We have a donation jar if you feel so moved to help us out. All donations are very much appreciated. And please also notice that there is another table with an opportunity for you to help support the college. As many of you probably know, the college, the budget, the county budget, is under some pressure right now. They're thinking about cutting a lot of money out of the county budget, which would really hurt our efforts here at the college. And so there's a program out there where you can either enter your thoughts on the laptop computer that's set up to receive your input, or the postcards that we're going to be delivering to the county commissioners later this week. And thank you very much for your support. Now just, I think they're ready, so I've filled up enough time. Let's let the dancers do their thing. Thank you.
Constant, that is.
showcase matinee preview, and if you would like to see more of what you just saw, please come either Wednesday or Thursday night, and I promise I won't